When men grow weary, sodden with reprehensible instruction, by those who pauperize principle and conscience and courage, stand with me, he said. Make ourselves idle to their demands, he said. In this world, he said, the idle man walks untethered.